destroy them, right? We're just teaching kids to build a dam. Why don't we teach kids how to protect the wildlife, the nature, and explain to them about how the bear populations, from polar bears to wild black bears to mountain bears to forest bears to all the bears, population is at a very much in danger. There are no polar bear populations that we could possibly very soon in the next 5 to 10 years might lose the polar bear populations, and that will be the very last of polar bears. Here we are destroying the planet of the polar bears' habitat to gather the materials. We are plucking the earth with all the materials that requires to produce these plastic and artificial bears, whilst the life of the real bears are being endangered pretty much across the planet. The children should be educated to preserve and protect all of the bears and the bear population and life on it.